And we'll be kicking things off in this one with Yokozuna, one of the first members of the legendary Anoa'i dynasty to really make a name for themselves here in WWE.
Yokozuna may have dabbled in cultures besides his own to sharpen his skills, but make no mistake, he is as double tough as anyone on the island and as agile as a guy half his size.
That's right, Corey. Truly one of the most unique athletes we've ever seen here in WWE.
And he has his work cut out for him here, facing off against someone who feels he's been disrespected lately. Someone who's really come out here with something to prove.
I do not know that I agree he's been disrespected lately, but if he wants respect, it would do him good to win this matchup.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Oh, he retaliates.
A counter answered by another counter.
Clubbing blow to the back. He's looking a little off balance.
If he hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
What kind of tools does Yokozuna have that he could use to catch his opponent by surprise here tonight?
Well, you'd never expect a man of Yokozuna's size to be as quick and agile as he is. That might just take his opponent by surprise.
Just a continuous rush on Yokozuna here.
Yeah, now Yokozuna's got to turn the momentum around.
How insulting is that? Suplexes, slams, and bombs are all painful, but being slapped like that is humiliating.
You would know, Saxton.
Oh, that got turned around on Yokozuna.
Pulled back into the hip toss.
I don't think people realize the amount of strength it takes to hurt someone like that. This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
German suplex! Now he's been put on the defensive.
And Yokozuna giving as good as he could possibly get there. Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Oh, Yokozuna counters.
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display. Down by the DDT.
Shot after shot, it's ruthless striking.
Big impact. Yokozuna getting worked on right now.
Yokozuna needs to reassert himself back in this match.
Uppercut.
Very European.
Right in the bread basket.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. He's turning the tables.
Yokozuna's finally able to slow all that.
Yeah, Yokozuna getting some newly determined focus.
Blocked it. The knees up could provide a huge turnaround. Single leg drop kick.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Slowed it down with the back elbow.
German suplex. And Yokozuna didn't see that coming. I don't think Yokozuna could prevent what's incoming.
He foiled that attempt.
Back and forth, back and forth. Looking for the advantage here. Left by the turnbuckles.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Two.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Three. Hooked up.
Driven down.
Just breaking down. this match's brutality starting to show on him.
You can see that look of fury in Yokozuna's eyes after that. Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly. Was ready for that.
Yokozuna dodges out of that.
Him with the counter. Oh, back to the elbow. And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Oh, man.
Targeting the stomach to reverse that maneuver. He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout.
Stomp in the leg.
Oh, Yokozuna manages to counter.
He's heading back to the...
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope. And there's Yokozuna dealing out even more damage.
Yeah, Yokozuna is at a point in the match where he wants to remain relentless.
These competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't know exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
Getting him into the corner.
Yokozuna just manhandling his opponent. Big headbutt.
Oh, I think we know what Yokozuna is thinking.
Up to the second rope. This is going to be ugly.
Side. Yokozuna's put a lot of competitors out with that.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
High level of offense on display from Yokozuna.
Yokozuna including some agility in his offense tonight. It's taken his opponent by surprise.
Ripping in the eyes and the face. Yokozuna gets countered.
Yeah, but he needs to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
Oh, claws
piercing into the skin.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver.
German suplex! He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Oh, man. Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi. And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Yokozuna turns it around.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Got it scouted. And an elbow.
Oh, no, 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 no. Tremendous athleticism from Yokozuna.
Unique as they come, they broke the mold with him, Saxton. Pulled back into the hip toss.
What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Strong Irish whip trying to debilitate the capability to stand. Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg.
He must have had that scouted.
Says this one's over.
Bonsai drop. Yokozuna has him on Dream Street.
Yokozuna is victorious.
Here is your winner, Yokozuna.
That win took everything they had.
And then some.
Unbelievable match. What an astounding effort.
Pushing through exhaustion to come out on top. What a competitor.